Hello and welcome to another show on Scientify Inc., where we seek to make science interesting for everyone. What's up, science bot? You're just going to go over some topic which nobody cares about, right? You're insane. I'm not insane, my mother had me tested. A mirror flips an image left to right. Or does it? Be prepared to forget everything you learnt in high school.
Come on, mirrors, do flip images from left to right. See, life gets flipped to evil?
Are you even listening? No, I'm listening. It just takes me a minute to process so much stupid all at once. How can a mirror tell one direction from the
other? I'll rotate the mirror by 90 degrees and show you I'm right.
Zinga! Oh, gravity, thou art heartless.
Life gets flipped to, well, evil again? This is getting confusing. Let's try to make sense of Dumbify's dumbness. He believes that a mirror flips an image from left to right along the vertical axis marked with the red dotted line. If the mirror knows its directions, then when he turns the mirror clockwise, the mirror should now turn the image along this horizontal axis. But obviously, it doesn't.
We're obviously not looking at the problem in the right way. Let's look at the earlier situation again. We can read the word life. If we now turn the sheet towards the mirror, wait a minute. That's the problem right there. We're turning the sheet. We could flip the sheet vertically instead of horizontally to get this. If we turn the sheet, the word we're looking at is evil. It's not life. And that's exactly what we are seeing in the mirror. A mirror doesn't flip an object left to right. We do. A mirror behaves just like a window into another world. Light reflected off a mirror behaves just like light coming from the other world.
Let me explain. See, light bounces off a mirror and comes into our eyes. When this ray of light reaches our brain virtually extends the light ray back to a point behind the mirror. Interestingly, light behaves in the same manner when it comes from the other side of a glass window, as shown in the diagram.
And there's the flip you're looking for. Forward and backward get reversed in a mirror. As I move closer to the mirror, my image moves closer to me. And as I move away from the mirror, my image moves away from me. So if I am moving in the positive Z direction, my image is moving in the negative Z direction. A mirror doesn't flip an object left to right. We do. You understood the concept for everyday objects like the sheet of paper here. But what about us? Why do we see our image flipped in a mirror? The reason is simple. We had an external camera tracking the motion of this sheet of paper. But our cameras are internal. That's why we can't see ourselves turning towards a mirror. Now you know the world around you better.
Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.